Sister Rosetta, an American singer. She was born to be a big hit maker. She was the one who changed music forever. At the age 3, she was at the piano playing the classics. From a young age, she knew all of her assets. Sister Rosetta was one of many talents. She could sing it all from rock and roll, jazz, gospel, blues. You already know her face was all over the news.
She never backed out an argument, and many say she was unfortunate.
She was so pretty like an ornament.
Rosetta had a life you all remember, but she had to endeavor. Being put down for decisions made it hard, but she tried, ooh yeah, that's the woman.
She woke up with labels ready to sign her, the first black woman to pick up a guitar. 20,000 people in line for the presidential vote, while 50,000 in line to see her perform.
She was going through all of it, producing hit after hit, making them stacked, but with segregation still intact. She had to sleep with the dead, people saying all of these things filling her head. Rock Me was her first hit, with many more to come. She merged rock and gospel and proved all them haters wrong. Multiple relationships, most gone wrong. She did the showbiz temporarily. She got diabetes and breakups causing her to take a step back, but she still had her fast acts. Yeah.